Hello there and welcome. In this video, we will show you how to work with project level resource management tool. You can find it by going to your projects, then go to Gantt chart, and here you can see the project resource management tool. It mainly serves to estimate the time needed for the tasks and assign the estimated tasks to project members. As you can see here, there are different time views which you can switch between. Below it, you can see the list of existing tasks, and right under it, there are members of this project. As you can see over here, these tasks are currently not assigned. If we look at the workers, here we can see their workload for that particular week, and as you can see, it's color-coded, meaning when it's yellow, there is still free capacity. Green means optimal workload, and red means that this user is overloaded. If you go to the day view, red numbers indicate that this user is overloaded on one particular day. Now let's look at the tasks. To adjust the total number of hours required for a task, simply double-click on this number in the brackets and write the correct time estimate for the whole task. As in Gantt chart, here you can change the timing of the task using drag and drop. And in addition to that, if you click on edit button, you can adjust the task's duration. Now we can assign the tasks to users. For example, analysis task to Dominika. Now we have the total number of hours over here, and we can distribute the workload over the days like this. So maybe 5 hours here and 5 hours over here. Once you're done with all the editing, don't forget to save the changes by clicking the save button. So using project resource management, you can assign the tasks to workers within minutes and make sure that the work is distributed evenly and that no one is under or overloaded at any point. That's it. Thank you for watching and good luck.